Hi friends, so today we are going to go ahead and take Rishi's test. So we are going to see how much Hindi he knows, and before we start with that, this is going to be really exciting. I'm hoping it's going to be. So before we start that, I'm going to give you a little bit of background knowledge of how we brought up Rishi and how often we speak Hindi with him. So initially when Rishi was born, we started speaking in Hindi with him. Once we started speaking in Hindi, he would also respond. Obviously, he learned Hindi and he started answering in Hindi. Then once he started his schooling, certain funny things happened. So I'll just share a few. So the first funny thing that happened was when he was, I think, in first grade. So in first grade, the teacher was handing out some, brown bags. So if you don't know what brown bags are, those are like, you know, khaki lifafas that we say. So she was distributing these brown bags because they had been eating donuts. So if you were not able to finish it, she was like, I have brown bags. You can use these to put your donuts and you can take them home. So every kid who needed it would go to the teacher and ask for it. Now, when Rishi went there, and since we had been speaking in Hindi with him, so he went and told the teacher, can I please have lifafa? And now lifafa is, that's what we say for a bag, a plastic bag or a bag in Hindi. And that's what he probably heard me saying someday. So the teacher was like, what? And she had no clue what he was asking. So she asked again, what do you want? So he said, can I have a lifafa? And she said, I don't have it. And she had these brown bags in her hair. And Rishi was like, he was so confused that she has it in her hand. Why is she not giving it to me? So then he had to actually, then luckily he had that, brain bulb light up. And he pointed at this and he said, I want this. So then the teacher said, oh, okay, the brown bag. And handed over. So this was when he came back and told me this, that this is what happened. I was quite surprised. And at that time, I realized that since we are speaking in Hindi with him, he's having difficulties communicating with teachers and maybe even other kids at school because he's using certain Hindi words. So then we had to switch from Hindi to English for some time. And then, now he's an expert in English. And in fact, he corrects us nowadays. So now, since he's, already expert, so we've gone back and we have started speaking in Hindi at home with him. So both me and my husband, we speak in Hindi with Rishi. So we are hoping that he is good at Hindi, but we are going to test. And the first test for Rishi is going to be, are you nervous?
No.
You better be. It doesn't matter. There are millions of our friends watching.
Everyone already
you.
Knows I feel like this.
Let's see. So, okay. So, already he has decided he's going to fail. So, that's good for us, right? So, okay. So, this is the first kid in our life that we've seen who's happy to fail without even attempting.
What?
Okay. So, now, we are going to have two parts of this test. So, the first part, Rishi, is going to be, I'm going to go ahead and speak something in Hindi. And you're going to go ahead and translate it in English. Okay?
Well, it's easy.
Yeah, see, I knew that was going to be easy. So what we're going to do, I'm going to tell you in Hindi also. Main Hindi mein bolungi and Rishi usko translate karke English mein bolega. So let's get started. And I have to think, because I haven't made what I need to ask him. Okay. Mera naam Rishi hai.
My name is Rishi.
You need to be slow and loud.
My name is Rishi.
Okay. So he gets a correct. Thumbs up means right.
You know, do I get like points?
We'll see.
And then like we can compare it or something.
I guess we should ask them. They can count the points and then they can in the comment section tell how many points you got.
Yes.
Okay. So guys, you keep track of the points, but I'll give thumbs up or thumbs down or I'll say check or cross. Okay. So the first one he got right. Let's see. What else should I say? I'm a very intelligent boy.
I'm a very intelligent boy.
Oh, I was supposed to say Hindi.
I was like, what?
I was supposed to say Hindi.
I was like, what?
Okay, I have to say in Hindi. Okay, guys. Okay, so.
It's kind of like what my teacher does.
Let me think, what should I ask? मैं बहुत ही शरारती बच्चा हूँ.
I am. One second, see it. Very playful boy. No. I can't figure out what to replace playful with.
Shararti.
Fun.
No, fun is not shararti. But you have to be quick.
So, I am a playing around boy. I don't know exactly what to say for it.
Down, guys. He doesn't know what shararti in English
is. I do, but I mean, like, I don't know how to translate exact words.
So, shararti is naughty. So, I'm a very naughty boy.
I didn't even think about that.
Okay. So, next one. मुझे अपनी माता से बहुत प्यार है.
I love my mom very much. Stop.
Okay, next. मैं अपनी माता से ज़्यादा प्यार करता हूँ अपने बापू से भी ज़्यादा.
Stop it. I love you more than my dad.
No, मैं अपनी माता से
Wait, you're saying, you talk about yourself? Or
gosh, I'm bad at making Hindi, guys. I'm so good at Hindi, but then I have to make sentences in Hindi.
Say random stuff.
Achha, hold on, let me say. मैं अपनी माता से अपने बापू से ज़्यादा प्यार करता हूँ.
I'm so confused. You said, okay, I love my mom more than I love my dad.
Good. Tang.
So confusing.
Okay. मैं अपनी माता जी का सारा कहना मानूंगा.
I will follow all the directions from my mom.
Say again.
I will follow all directions from my mom.
Okay, kind of okay, but the better would have been that मैं अपनी listen to my mother all the time. That
Isn't
was
there
what
the one bit. Correct answer?
No, there's not, because you are. I mean, I'm trying to tell you sentences which would be really good. Okay. अब मैं अपनी माता जी को एक चुम्मी दूंगा.
What's a chummy? I will give my mom a chummy.
No.
What is a chummy?
You don't know what a chummy is.
What is a chummy?
What do you think it is?
I was so wrong, but I know what a chummy is. It sounds like a mouse or something. What, like, what is that? A chummy. That's the weirdest word in history. Chummy? Is that even a word?
Yeah, I guess it is, right? I don't know what in India is. I should say.
Chummy?
Yeah.
Weirdest
thing. Think, what can you give which is like a chummy to your mother? What your mother wants?
I don't know what you want.
If I'm saying ki main apni mata ji ko ek chummi dunga, what do you think? I would be asking
you
to give
you.
You know what chummi is, guys. It looks like
I don't know.
Opposite of hit. But your mother keeps asking
Love.
You. No, which I keep asking you to give, but you will never give it to me.
Kiss.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Now translate it.
I will give my mother a kiss.
Okay, then give me.
I was just translating. That's
cheating. You need to do what you're saying.
No.
Okay.
No way.
So I guess we can give it kind of a thumbs up for this one. Okay. So I think we should stop this Hindi to English now.
No.
And we are going to do the next round. So before we start the rest round, I think, give me a second. So for the first round, Rishi gets.
What is this?
So for the first round, he won. Now, Kit, can I have my credit card?
Oh, what? Kit, I had won it.
Oh, because we need to do the next round.
Also, I see. You're just going to give me the same one for the next round. Wow.
If you win.
How do I know whether I win? What is win?
Win?
Exactly. Like, what is exactly?
If you win the next round, you get it.
Yeah, I know. But like certain point value?
I don't know. I'm not keeping track. Guys, you need to keep track of the points he's getting.
How do you know whether I'm winning or not?
This one was a win because you got most of them up.
Okay,
so I could figure it out.
I'm going to fail.
Okay, now. You can't look here. Okay. So you need to Turn around a bit. Turn around. No cheating. You know, I get very serious about those things.
Yes.
Move ahead. Okay, so I need to find out. Okay. Now, guys, the next round will be. I need to hide this.
Rishi, please help.
Otherwise, I'm going to fail.
But
you right
help
now.
Me.
No. Okay, now serious. You're taking a test.
Stop it.
Okay, so guys, the next round is. Now, I'm going to go ahead and say. I spoke in what? Hindi right now, right? Yeah. So I'll speak in English and he has to translate it in Hindi. So in other words, main English mein bolungi aur Rishi usko change karke Hindi mein bolega. And this is gonna be fun, I'm hoping. Okay. Earlier one was fun too. Okay. So let's see. Hello. Mera naam Rishi hai. You have to say it in Hindi.
Hello. Mera naam hai Rishi.
You have to say it in...
Yeah.
Say it
in Mera naam...
Hola? Is he speaking Spanish that he learns in school?
Are you messing it up?
In Hindi? God. What is hola? Okay, say it again.
I think you read it in Hindi actually.
No, I said hello. My name is Rishi. Now say it in Hindi.
Okay. Hello. Mera naam
Hello in Hindi. What do you say hello in Hindi?
I don't know. I don't remember.
I can give you a hint.
Please give me a hint. Namaste.
Yes! Okay.
Namaste. Mera naam hai Rishi.
No, mera naam hai Rishi.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Mera naam Rishi hai.
Yes.
How does it matter? It says my name is, which is
like is. You can't put is in the end. Same way, hai is never going to be anywhere else but in the end.
How does that matter, Advan?
Okay. So kind of thumbs up. Okay, get ready. Next question. I am from USA.
Me?
Me?
God, I don't know. Mera.
I am from USA.
Yeah, Mera. From USA. I don't know. From Mera.
Just translate, how would you say? I am from USA.
Me from. Wait, I have no
You're
idea.
Not going to get so long.
I don't know.
I'm from USA.
Yeah, I would not say I. Why not say
What's
from?
What's Hindi from for her? I. I.
Me.
हाँ तो बोल. आगे बोलो.
Me. Hey. USA. It works. It's close enough.
Me. Hey. USA.
Yeah. Me. Yeah. Because hey is from. I'm also is. Like in Spanish, you can have two things. We just say. The same thing means two different
things. Main hai USA?
Yes.
No. Main USA se hoon. I'm from is hoon.
Hey, hoo. What is this? Hey, hoo.
Okay, look here.
What is
hoo.
Oh my God. What is hey, hoo?
Okay. Now, let's say someone has taken your candy from you. A toffee or a candy. So now you need to say, you have to say, this is mine.
That?
This is mine. How is this that in Hindi? This is mine.
I don't even know what this is. This.
While he's thinking, he's made me laugh so much, I started to cough.
I'm so bad at this.
You are.
God.
And this is after us speaking in Hindi for I don't know how many
years. I don't remember.
You keep thinking, you can't get time, you can't talk.
This is mine.
This is mine.
Mera hai.
Mera hai. Okay. Kind of. I don't know if I need to give him this or this. Mera hai.
Yes. It
doesn't
work. Why?
What is this? Mera.
Yes.
Ye mera hai. This is ye. Ye. Ye.
Ye.
Ye.
Ye.
Ye. Okay, now let's say you found a candy on the ground and you need to ask them, is this yours?
T- Hera. Hey. Yours.
What?
Tera he.
Is this yours?
Tera he. Wait, what? This is yours.
Is this yours?
Is this yours?
You're asking a question. Is this
yours? Tera he, question mark. Tera he, question mark. It works.
It works.
It works. Tera he, question mark. Yours isn't, technically.
I don't think this is dumb. Is this yours? Is this question hai? To is this me? This ask kya? Kya ye tera hai?
That's so complicated.
God, you've given me a cough. Kya
hai tera hai? Kya hai tera hai? What?
Kya ye? Ye means this. Kya ye tera hai?
This is so.
Mine is mera. Yours is tera. इतना बारी मैं हिंदी में बोलती हूँ मैं कितनी बार बोलती हूँ ऋषि मेरा फोन ला दे मेरा नहीं पता मेरा मींस माइन
ओके फाइन फाइन
ऋषि अपना फोन ला दे या तेरा फोन ला दे
फाइन फाइन
ओके सो
बट यू सेड मेबी एंड नाउ यू
नो दिस वाज नॉट मेबी
यस
ओके लेट्स से यू वांट टू आस्क समवन Now you need to ask them since you're so bad in Hindi. So he has to ask now if he finds a person who speaks only Hindi. He needs to ask them, do you speak English? So you need to ask them, but you need to ask them in Hindi. Because once they say yes.
Kira, speaker.
Hold on, hold on. The reason why I'm asking you is this. So when you ask them that, do you speak English in Hindi? And they say answer you back, then you'll know if you can speak in English with them. And then
I don't
you'll
know
say,
what yes is in India.
I don't know. Do you speak? Oh, you don't know what yes is?
Yes, I don't know.
I'm going to ask him now. Do you speak English? Now go ahead and translate it.
Tera speako. Wait, no, can we speak it? I just made it up. Tera. Hindi.
Tera Hindi?
Wait, I'm not done.
Do you speak English?
I'm not done yet. Tera Hindi, anything you speak. Tera Hindi.
What do you mean by Tera Hindi?
Tera Hindi. But he has given a bunch of things.
Tera Hindi.
Yes. Ask him. Tera Hindi. No, it's supposed to be yes or no.
Okay, no.
It's Bote. You just said it.
Bote.
Yeah.
Bolte.
Yes.
Say it again. Bolte.
Bote.
Bolte.
Bote.
Okay. What is yes in Hindi?
See. No, sorry.
Is that Spanish?
Yes. It's automatically
in Spanish. Then in Hindi.
You're gonna make me mess up. So in my Spanish, you ask me, say what's your name, and I'll be like, oh, I don't even remember how to say it in Hindi now. It's like, Mera Naam. I'll say Mera Naam. And you'll be like, what are you talking about? Okay. What is yes?
Yes.
I'm thinking.
I've used so many times, man.
Huh.
Huh. No.
You just said 2 minutes ago, you're like, ah.
No.
No.
No is not no in Hindi.
Knee.
Knee?
I forget.
Knee. There's no word knee in Hindi.
Oh, yes. Remember it was, yes was hey?
Hey? Hey?
Was it hey? Was it hey? What?
What is yes?
Just forgot. Huh, yes it was, huh. So that, no, it's supposed to be the opposite. What do you think about that? Ah, it works. I don't quite remember, but it could be that. It could say ah. Okay, no, I'm just kidding. That's impossible.
He took huh and opposite H A A and made it H A.
Stop. Well, that would be logical, but things are not quite logical. So we need to think accordingly. How they would think.
No. So many times I keep telling you no.
Nah.
Nah. Nah, kind of, but it's nahi.
Oh no. My god.
Nahi. Don't I say nahi, Rishi, ye nahi karna. Oh my god. This is a disaster. Guys, do not put comments and say I'm a bad mom who did not teach him Hindi. I did my best. This kid is a dumbo. Okay. Now this is really important. How are you?
Namaste.
I never said hello or hi.
Namaste. How are you?
How are you? Namaste.
Tera kwa. No, it's kwa. Kya. Tera kya hai.
Tera?
Kya hai.
Mera kuch nahi hai. Sab Bhagwan ji ka hai.
Stop it.
How are you? Tera kya hai? Go on and on. This is so funny.
How are you? Tera kyu hai?
Tera kyu hai?
Yes.
Mera kyu hai? You're saying, why is it yours? Tera kyu hai?
Stop.
How are you?
Tera no.
Flop.
How are you? What's you? Two? Coming to my brain, Koala's laughing. I don't know why.
What? Say it loud. You say Spanish.
I said no. It's like Koala's laughing, which means what is the date? I don't know why it keeps coming to me. Oh my god!
By the end of this, he'll be crazy and mad.
Oh my god!
Okay, how are you? Come on, my god. That person will walk away by now. The one you were asking.
I don't need to ask. How are you?
Why? You meet someone. You
I don't care about saying how are you. First of all, do you speak English?
That's not my deal.
I don't need to ask how
do
are you.
How do you speak English?
I'll ask. No! Q. Tera bola.
Q tera bola? What are you asking then?
Bola Q tera.
What are you asking?
You
speak English.
You speak English, question.
Do you speak English? You'll say? What?
I said tera bola. Two. I forget.
Tera, bera, gar. Do you understand what I'm saying? Tera,
bera, gar. Stop it.
So he doesn't know who are you. Nahi, what did I ask? How are you? So why? How are you? You would have said, aap kaise ho? Oh,
aap kaise ho?
In another 2 minutes, you'll have forgotten. Okay, last one.
I will get this
now. Point. You really need to go do pee pee.
What?
Okay. You really need to go do pee pee. So guys, PP means susu. And now you need to ask this person, where is the toilet? And you need to be quick, otherwise you'll be doing it right here.
Banyo.
Huh?
Banyo?
Banyo?
Oh, sorry, that's Spanish. That's Spanish for restroom.
restroom. You can use toilet as toilet. They know, everybody in India knows what a toilet is.
Toilet. Hey, Q. Toilet, hey, Q.
Okay, now he'll say, mujhe kya pata toilet kyun hai? Toilet. Susu potty karne ke liye hai.
Yes, I say, yes, toilet. And then they'll tell me, oh, toilet where?
No, okay. No. No, you need to ask them, where is the toilet? You said, toilet kyun hai? Usne kaha, toilet susu potty ke liye hai.
Dumb.
So you
can't. Oh, I know. Toilet kwa hai.
Kwa? What
yeah,
is kwa?
Yeah, kui, kwa. Toilet kwa. Wait. I thought there was a word like that.
Where toilet is the toilet?
Hai. Toilet kyu hai. Toilet kya hai?
Kya?
Kya hai? Toilet kya hai?
Toilet kya hai? Toilet would say me. Kya hai? Toilet kya hai? Toilet ek kamra hai jisme aap jaake susu potty karte ho.
No, that's a restroom, ma.
Toilet is a restroom. Oh my god.
Toilet is not a restroom. Toilet is an actual toilet.
No, you're asking them rest. In India, toilet means restroom or bathroom.
Okay.
Not toilet, the pot.
Toilet? It all starts with Q. Toilet?
Where is the toilet?
I'm thinking.
Your toilet has gone, Rishi.
Toilet?
By this time, you would have done it in your time.
I'll just find it myself. Toilet? Queen. Toilet? Toilet? Toilet kui hai.
Kui hai hota hai. There's no word like kui hai.
Yeah, I thought it was getting harder.
What is where in Hindi? Where? Where should I go? Where should I sit? Where is my book? Where is the toilet?
God. Where is where? Is. Where. Quara. Toilet quara hai.
By this time, he's done his toilet in his pants.
Oh my god. No, I already told you. I'm so bad, I'll just find out my own.
Oh.
Yes.
So the ask correct was toilet kaha hai.
I was so close. I said
kwa is nothing.
I said kya, and then I was like, no.
Okay, now last one.
I thought you said that was the last one.
This is the last one. You want to buy something, your parents are not with you, but you have the money.
I'll just give it to say I want, I'll say, and I point to it and I'll have it.
No, yes. I'll find this and people will think that you can't speak.
Yeah,
you are dumb.
Yeah, I don't care. I just want it.
Now you are going to ask them, how much is this?
Tera. Kya. Hey, tera kya hai?
What does that mean?
Tera kya?
What was the question?
I know, I need to ask for cost. I need to put in cost somewhere. Tera. Rupee.
How much is this?
I know. Tera rupee hai.
Haan, mera rupee hai. Par ye mera rupee nahi hai. Sabka rupee hai.
What do you say?
How much is this?
Yeah, I asked him. Tera rupee.
At least he knows Indian currency is rupees.
Tera rupee kya hai? Tera rupee kya hai?
Tera rupee kya hai?
What was there again? I forget it.
Kaha?
Yeah, tera rupee kya hai?
Kaha?
Kaha
hai? Kaha hai? Tera rupee meri pocket mein hai.
My god!
He said, tera rupee kaha hai? Mera rupee meri pocket mein hai.
Okay.
Mere purse mein hai. Nikal ke dikhau.
Tera, okay, I'll point here. Tera, tera.
What are you pointing at?
Whatever I want. Tera, rupee. Rupee, and I'll show him Rupee. I'll be like, hey. And he'll tell me how much.
Pagal khane ko pulao. Mental bacha aa gaya.
Oh my god. Okay. Let me think.
Give up?
No, I'm thinking. Tera.
This is Rupee. The last one.
No, I can need more tries. Tera Rupee.
I didn't even say Rupee. I said, how much is this?
I know cost makes up for Rupee. Now, let's see.
Kuch bhi.
You can figure it out by saying Rupee. Kya?
You are doing so many breaks. I don't even know what to say now.
Rupee.
Itna ruk ruk ke bol raha
hai. Stop it!
Ye nahi pata chala piche kya bola.
Rupee kya? Hey tu.
Huh? Say it again.
Tu rupee kya hai?
Tu rupee kya hai?
What? Why do you keep laughing? I'm telling you something important. Tera rupee kya hai? Or you can have said tu rupee kya hai. But that's the same thing. I just did it. You have to give me thumbs up now.
What? Say
it. Tera rupee kya hai?
Tera rupee kya hai? Let me translate it in English and tell you what you're saying. Tera rupee kya hai?
Yeah.
I don't even know what to translate.
Or, tera rupee. Tu rupee kya hai?
Why are you rupee?
What?
Tu rupee kya hai?
What?
Why are you rupee?
What?
What was the question in English?
How much does it cost?
Okay.
Tera rupee costo kya hai?
Hello, police. I have a really sick and mental kid in my shop.
What are you
Can
saying?
You please take him? He's made me crazy.
They spoke Hindi only.
I'm saying in English for them.
No.
Okay. Hello, police.
You're still talking
Meri
in English.
Dukaan mein. Hello, police.
You said police.
Police is police in Hindi.
What is it?
Hello, police. Meri dukaan mein ek pagal bachcha aa gaya hai. Usko aap aake zara utha ke le jao. Tab se mera dimaag kharaab kar raha hai. Tera rupee. Kya? What? Tera rupee?
Tera rupee kya hai?
Kya hai? Give up. Give up now. How much is this?
I don't know.
Okay. Pong, pong, pong.
Stop it.
It was, ye kitne ka hai?
Oh, kitne.
Say.
Tera kitne kya hai?
Eh? Abhi I said it.
Yeah.
How much is this?
Tera.
Where is tera? Tera means yours.
Tera kitna kyan hai?
Yeah.
Tera kitna kyan hai? Stop it. You're messing me up. Tera kitna. What was it? Tera kitna kwa hai?
Tera kitna kwa
hai? What? Oh, sorry. It was kya. Tera kitna kya hai? What? Tera kitna kya hai?
Mera kitna kuch nahi.
Okay, fine. Tera kitna...
After telling it.
Wait. Tera kitna kwan hai?
Kwan kya hota
hai? I don't know. Stop. What is it?
Ye kitne ka hai?
Oh, ye.
Ye, ye. You're asking for this thing, na?
Yeah.
So, ye kitne ye, ka? Kitna
ye
means how
kitne
much?
Ye kitne hai kya?
Eh?
Oh, sorry. Ye kitne hai kya? Ye kitne kwa hai?
Kwa hai?
Wait. No, but I actually just said what you just...
Ye kitne ka hai?
I keep thinking of it as Q-U-A-A.
Kya? Kya means... Kya? Kitne ka? You are confusing me now. I'm going to mess
kitne
up my English.
Kwa? You said kwa. Ka. You said kya.
Ye kitne ka hai?
Ka. You said kwa.
Ka.
You said saying kwa.
Ye kitne ka hai?
Ye kitne...
Okay, now this time let's see what he got. What his award is going to be.
Yes.
Close your eyes. I don't want you seeing it.
It has to be something good.
Yeah, definitely good.
Yeah. But I tried, so it works. Even if I'm not that good, it's still good. Oh no!
This is, guys, this is what we go against for butchering our Hindi language.
What is this?
Our mother tongue that is mommy has been teaching you.
What is this? Here,
you are the clown, the joker. Butchered our Hindi language. इसने हिंदी को बर्बाद कर दिया, खत्म कर दिया, उसका कबाड़ा बना दिया. Okay. Now, guys, so what we have, I've decided is, we were planning to visit India in a few months, but with this guy's Hindi, I don't think we can go to India right now.
No, stop.
Because if he, no, seriously, Rishi, no, listen. What if he gets lost? He won't be able to even ask. No.
I have a phone. No. We don't live in tribal time. God, what are you saying?
And he needs to ask somebody.
Why do you ask him? I'll tell him.
How to reach home, or I need some help. He's not going to be able to communicate.
They probably speak English though.
Everybody doesn't speak English.
Yeah, but some people, those few people are fine.
So, we are going to go, I've decided, as a mother, a very responsible mother, that for one more year, we are going to postpone our plans of coming to India.
Of coming to India?
Or going to India. Yeah. I'm saying coming because there are many of Indian friends there. And I'm going to keep teaching him Hindi and take his test about a few months before we decide or plan to visit India. So, for 1 year at least, India is cancelled and this guy has to practice Hindi with me every day. So, ab Hindi mein bolo. Bye bye.
Dude, come on, you already gave me the hat. I don't need to do any more.
No, now you need to say in Hindi. I'm going to say it in English and then you're going to say bye bye in Hindi of what I'm saying. Okay, guys. Bye bye. We'll come back again pretty soon. Now you say.
Okay.
Okay, you can say, okay, guys.
Okay, guys. Okay.
Oh, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit the bell icon so it notifies you when I put in my new video for you to enjoy. Bye.